I'm Erin Bassett with Faber-Castell. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you all about these 201 Collection stencils.
These paper stencils are durable and reusable. They come in 10 designer patterns, and they can be used with a variety of mediums and textural accents. So you may be asking yourself, what can you do with a stencil? Well, here's 5 ideas for your paper crafting. Because stencils have negative space, they're perfect for doodling. You can add your own patterns and lines and come up with your own design. Stencils are also fun to use with stamps. You just place your paper under your stencil, block off any areas that you don't want stamped, go ahead and use your stamp on top of your stencil, and then when you lift it up, it'll reveal a shape of your stamp. Stencils can also be used like a rubbing plate. Just place it onto your tabletop, add a piece of paper over it. In this case, it's just a ripped out piece of paper from a magazine. And then just use a piece of sandpaper on top of it to lift off your design. You can also place a piece of paper over your stencil and rub a crayon or other medium on top of it to bring out the design. You can also use your stencil as a stamp. Use a brayer to apply acrylic paint to the stencil, and then place your paper onto a work surface, cover it with scratch paper, and rub it with a brayer to stamp the design onto the paper. So that's 5 more ways that you can use your stencils. For more product information and ideas, go to designmemorycraft.com.